You should know this by now, we elevated.
Oh yeah.
I'm guessing Biggie had the same view. Versace slippers and the chains new. Boy, this shit for nipping them. Moment of silence, this shit for nipping them. I aspire to that Benz truck. Top down with some city girls, all act up. You feeling funny, do some stand up. It's a vibe, put your hands up.
So we're going to VIP night tonight at Juicy Crab in North Lake. I think the first one's in University, I think. So this is like another one they're building. I think it's like right at North Lake Mall, right across the street from that Best Buy. So yeah, they said come out. We get no plus one. This one, you know, I normally don't go anywhere with a plus one, plus two, plus tens. They said VIP night, so you know.
If I'm VIP, I'm VIP. I ain't mad at it.
So we're gonna see how it is.
Making progress though. So see you at Juicy Crab in North Lake. Like I said, it's VIP night for the VIPs only. VIPs only. I think it might be open though by the time y'all see this. I don't know. We'll see. Late as hell, but see y'all there.
Finally pulled up the new Juicy Crab right next to North Lake Mall. I guess attached to North Lake Mall, technically. Let's see what they're talking about.
All right, with the crab special.
We got VIP night. Got our Facebook page, check in, blah, blah, blah. So you get one appetizer and then two seafood boils, sausage, shrimp, clams, mussels, shrimp, or crab legs. Not bad, not bad. That's pretty much it for VIP night, in and out. As you saw, I had the crab legs, the shrimp with the head on, and the sausage. I paid extra for the sausage because only two items per bag. It was cool. I think, well, number one, they're still new, so they're still learning. I think there's a lot of other seafood spots that the seasoning's a lot better and juicy and all that good stuff, but, you know, new restaurant, they're new and they're growing. Oh, man. I'm trying to see what else I have on my agenda for you guys this week. What else am I doing this week? I can't think. I know they have this drive-in movie theater. It's not in Charlotte. It's like 20 minutes away from Charlotte. I'm gonna have for you guys soon. So stay tuned. Stay tuned. Boundless mimosas. Turn over these deviled eggs. Yeah, the light's not the best. Yeah, let me put that down for a minute now. Appreciate it. That thumb trying to step us in this thing.
I told God I'll be back in a second. Man, it's so hard not to act reckless. To whom much is given, much is tested. Get arrested, guess until he get the message. I feel the pressure under more scrutiny. And what I do, act more stupidly. Bought more jewelry, more Louis V. My mama couldn't get through to me. The drama, people suing me. I'm on TV talking like it's just you and me.
Man, I'm trying to catch my breath. Jeez. Back again, it's your boy, Swallow Eats. So we're in Greenville, South Carolina. We're going to the, I think it's called MJ, either the MJ Experience, MJ Musical. It's like the Michael Jackson musical they've been touring with lately. It's in downtown Greenville. Whew. It took a lot out of me. Had to load my DJ equipment up. It's 80 degree weather. But anyways, it's a Michael Jackson musical where they're playing all of his songs. Now, I don't know if they're playing it from like when he's a kid to, you know, when he passed, or is it just like just his hits back to back? Hopefully I'll be able to get some footage when I'm in there. I know a lot of these shows and concerts are starting to take phones at the door now. You know what I mean? I guess like to cut down on like the spoilers or, you know, whatever, but. No Batman, so we ended up robbing. Look at my YouTube right. You know what I'm saying?
I never have a problem.
Maybe during intermission?
Yeah.
He'll be here by intermission. So.
Where'd you park it?
It was a 10-minute walk.
Why don't you just go across the street?
What about paying on 25? It was a 10-minute walk. I made it in 5.
Yeah, okay.
They don't have butterflies on here. It's my joint right there.
Yeah, tell me, give me 2 seconds.
Okay, everybody, let's get started.
Ready, one of the games.
Thank you.
show was not phenomenal.
That was a good show. I'm a production guy. It was great though. It was great. Huh?
Oh, you did. Send that to me.
Oh yeah, I got some at the end.
Bad though.
Oh. Where it was.
Joseph. Oh.
Yeah, it's packed down here. So we're headed back to Charlotte now. Just left the Michael Jackson musical. It was a great show. They let us have our phones, but they said we couldn't pretty much record the whole thing. So I recorded the end that you guys seen a minute ago. But I think it was a great show. The production was great. I haven't seen production like that in a minute. And it was my first musical, so I mean, there's that too. But we got The Boy tonight at 8 o'clock. They say he gets on around like 9:30, so I'm finna hurry back, maybe nap, maybe eat, definitely drink. So yeah, be on standby. Miss me a little one. Yeah, I lie next year. Should we go around? Or you gonna stay right here?
Me up there?
Yeah.
We can.
Oh man. Catch y'all inside. I mean, they got nobody right here.
There's nobody over here.
Can we go right here? Talk to him.
No.
Can we go right here? You know, right here? I mean, it depends. You gotta leave. I feel you. I mean, I'm saying though. Tell my man I'm a money man. I'll talk to him.
Oh man, thank you, thank you.
We said we go this way? Either way? Okay, appreciate it. They had three more bands left. Janky business, janky business. Jeez. Alright, so I finally got a band. God damn, it took a minute. But we in here. We in here.
Tell you how this is gonna go. You see, normally I would come out here and I would try. It's heavy with me. I've been drinking so much. I'm a follower of ransom. I I'm just saying, you do
I'm gonna play it.
We never talk too much after I blew up, just only hello, well, I happy belated. I think I texted and told I'm a lady. That's what she texted me and told me she prayed. That's what freezing cold, that's how we already know. When it's him, my dog will probably do it for Louis Bell. That's just all he know, don't know nothing else. You a turtle little daddy, ain't no life about it. I'm a fucking friend and sing a beggar, yeah! Carolina tonight. Yeah. All right. So look, first of all, I'm gonna say some nice things about Charlotte. First of all, I was talking about it last night. I remember when I used to come out here and do like club hosting for CIAA weekend. Yeah. And I used to perform for like whatever, I don't know, like 500 people or some shit. But man, it's been a long journey. You've been showing a lot of love.
That's terrible. That's disgusting. You said who to go with? Did you ever go to the Epicenter when it was like the Epicenter?
Nah.
Oh man, yeah, you missed out. Boy, I see why this line was going so slow. I'm gonna hit you with the 30 piece. Sheesh. Everybody ain't got that. I ain't mad at it. Yeah, they hit you with the 30 piece for the parking. That's why that line was going so slow. Sheesh. People that think about that or not. Overall, I thought it was a great show. It was a good set list. I mean, honestly, he just has so much music. It's kind of hard to... It's personal opinion if you think the set list was good or not, because everybody has their favorite, you know, Drake song. Sound like I lost my voice a little bit, but I will say this. Whatever people say they didn't like about it, you know, everybody has their own personal opinion. The production, 10 out of 10, maybe 11 out of 10. It was a great production. I got to give him that. He's a product guy. That's it. We was going to go out, but I'm tired. Y'all saw the video. Went to Michael Jackson earlier today. Then I had to drive up here. It's not a far drive, but I had to drive up here and shower, change, and then drive straight up here, which is not far. I stay like down the street from the Spectrum Arena, which helps, but we ain't going out. We out. More videos on the way. I lied. I got a shirt. Remember I told y'all about I don't buy the $100 shirts that they sell at the merch stand. I get the shirts from outside. So I'm going to show you the shirt that I got for $20. So the trick works for one shirt, but I mean, it's okay. It's just one shirt. The trick I be telling y'all normally works for two shirts. We can kind of like make a deal. Realistically, I could have got this. Hold on, man. I hate to disrespect my man like that, but I got to drive. I'm moving too slow. realistically, I could have got the shirt for like $10 or $15, but he said 20 and I only had a 20, so like it makes it a little, you know, I can't be like, oh, I ain't got phone just cut off. But we're back. I don't know where I was at, but essentially, you can't, if they say $20, you can't say, I don't have 20, can we do 15 or $10? And then you pull out $20. Like, it's, you know, plan doesn't really work that way. It's booming out here. So I'm on a one-way right now. Somebody went down the one-way. I want to watch, but I'm tired. RIP to them. Summary is, had to buy the shirt for full price, but the shirt is the shirt, so I'm going to show y'all the shirt real quick. I got it for 20. I think inside it was like, I think my cousin said he got his for like 70 or 80. I wasn't doing that, but yeah, more videos on the way. I'm going to show y'all the shirt. All right, so ignore all that extra stuff on the bed. We actually stopped at cookout on the way. I was starving, but this is the shirt I got. $20, it's the tie-dye. Drake with the blur, 21 Savage. It's all a blur. $20 though, it's not bad. And then on the back, where's Charlotte at? Yeah, on the back you got the dates. So Charlotte, again, $20, it's not bad. And again, I could have talked them down to, you know me, I'm gonna talk them down to at least 15, 10. But yeah, I ain't mad. Good little pickup. I'm out.